Becoming open and bookable. You're just one step away from going live on Booking.com. Once you're open and bookable, you'll be visible in searches and all set to receive bookings. Depending on your country, we may ask if you're registering as an individual or as a business. Check that you complete all the steps. Missing information could block your property from being listed. It's important to make sure your listing will be visible in searches when you go live. Go to your calendar and ensure that you've added availability, a price per night, rate plans, and restrictions. When you're ready to open your digital doors, simply click Open for Bookings in the registration process to get listed on Booking.com. You'll then receive everything you need via email to finalize your contract. After you've signed it, we'll ask for a few details to stay compliant with local laws and regulations. In some cases, you may also need to verify your property's location via video upload, call, or letter. We'll let you know if this is the case. It can take up to 24 hours before your property appears on Booking.com. In the meantime, you can preview your listing by clicking the eye icon next to your property name. After going live, you can fine-tune your property page, update your settings, and manage everything easily from your extranet, your property management system, or the platform of your connectivity provider. Not ready to go live just yet? No problem. You can finalize your settings first. When you're ready, just click the banner in the extranet to become bookable. Ready to open your property for bookings? Great! Then take the final step of your registration.